Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and hi if you're new. Today I am bringing you 5 minutes of cleaning motivation. This is a 5 minute tidy to get you up, moving, motivated, and ready to clean your home. So make sure that you hit the like button if you enjoy these types of cleaning videos and subscribe to my channel if you're new. Let's jump right into cleaning. Today I'm starting out in my kitchen by unloading the dishwasher, straightening up a few dishes around the sink. Let me know what you're doing while you watch today. I'm hoping that this motivates you to get up and get moving and tackle what is on your to-do list. Let me go ahead and introduce myself for those of you who are new. I've had lots of new subscribers lately. My name is Meredith and I am a full-time teacher during the school year and I am on summer break right now. And I am a fairly recent homeowner. I've been in my house for almost 1 year and I do lots of things on this channel: cleaning motivation, cooking, DIY projects, home renovation stuff, a little bit of everything. So if you like that type of stuff, definitely consider subscribing to my channel by hitting the red subscribe button and turn on those bell notifications. That way you never miss a video. Days when I am feeling very unmotivated to clean, I am always so incredibly grateful for my robot vacuum. This little guy just kind of picks up those everyday messes that I don't want to deal with. And now we're gonna move on to cleaning the front door. I have a storm door here and I am really bad about remembering to wipe the in and outside of it. Sometimes I get little like fingerprints, and the outside I feel like it's super dirty just because it's been raining so much here. There was tons of splatter, so we're just gonna clean that right up. Tell your friends I will be just fine. Don't need no therapist, there's nothing like. I am so obsessed with this lamp here. This is brand new. I just got it the other day at Home Goods. It is much better for this space than the one I had here before. It is much smaller. I feel like it goes with everything really well. If you guys really love shopping and home decor stuff, I have several Shop With Me videos and I will have those linked in my description box so you guys can go check them out. I don't need you here to feel good. No, I'm not angry. I've got better things to do. I am so excited because this part of the video is sponsored by Demdeco, and you guys, they are such an amazing company. They sell giftable items that are designed to lift the spirit. I know we all really need that right now during these hard times in our world. And this gorgeous gray blanket is just one of the many beautiful items that they have on their site. This blanket was designed to fit an entire family underneath it. It is so cozy and soft. And I will have their site linked in the description box below. And they have also given me a discount code to share with you all. So you can use the code Meredith10 to get 10% off your first order. Thank you so much, Demdeco, for sponsoring this part of the video. We're strangers. Feel like we're far apart. My tablescape also needed a little bit of work on this day. I had actually switched the orientation of my table before. It was going the other direction and I just felt like there was a little bit more space by turning it this way, so I wanted to give the table a good wipe down. And then I'm going to redo my table decorations because I've gotten a few other things since last time you've seen a video with this tablescape in it, and I just absolutely love how it turned out.
I swear to never talk about it until I start, yeah.
About 90% of this stuff is from Target. Most of it is from the Magnolia line, the Hearth and Hand from Target. And then a couple of things are also from Target, but from a different collection. And I just think that the napkins look so nice on top and they match the charger really well. The basket in the middle matches. I just am absolutely obsessed with how this looks. I love a little bit of that farmhouse look kind of mixed in with some other textures. I think it turned out really, really nice. The last thing that we are doing in today's video is cleaning my makeup brushes, and this is something that I tell myself I'm going to do all the time and then I just forget. And it is so important to keep these clean because they go on your face every single day. And I just use a little bit of dish soap and I scrub them in my hand. I know some people use like actual makeup brush cleaner and they'll use like a mat or something in the sink to just kind of scrub them. Let me know in the comments what you guys use to clean your makeup brushes. Do you not clean your makeup brushes? I will totally admit I'm really bad about remembering this. But I usually just scrub them until the soap in my hand turns white and then I know that I've gotten all of the makeup out of them. And then I usually just let them sit out on the counter to dry off and then I just put them back when they're all done. But that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. I hope that this gave you tons of cleaning motivation to get a few things done around your house, whatever you needed to do today. So make sure that you hit the like button if you haven't already and subscribe to my channel if you're new. And I will see you guys again very soon in a brand new video. Bye, guys. When I come